In this video, we're going to explain to you how to take your heart rate at rest. First, what is your heart rate? It's how many times your heart beats per minute. Secondly, place your three fingers on the left side of your neck and find your pulse. Calculate your heart rate with the assistance of someone by counting your heartbeats for 30 seconds, then multiply it by 2. For example, if it's 35, multiply the number by 2, it's 70 beats per minute. That's your heart rate.